Hello there, everyone! Today we're going to be playing some MSFS. So Microsoft Flight Sim 2020. Okay. So come. Right. I'm going to sell my power. Turn that on. Power on. We're not going to program the flight computer today. It's just that it's a bit long and boring, and we're only just going to go to the takeoff. It's not going to be a long video today, but it's going to be a kind of a longer video, which you might be used to, but anyway, hopefully you enjoy. Flight director comes on. Right, that's on. Right, flight director is on. Ready? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Power, catering, baggage, stairs. That should be perfect for today. Right, the reset position in here. Right, as we're doing it, let's start the APU. One, two. Okay, APU is starting. Soon as these will come available soon. For now, I'll just, fuel. I'm gonna have to manually disconnect those. It's kind of annoying. Turn on the strobes, beacons, those, logo lights, taxi lights. Runway lights. Right. On. On, on, on. Don't need it too high. That's enough, right. APU has started. We don't need the catering, don't need the baggage, don't need the stairs. Don't need power anymore. Let's leave it open. About to go to pushback. Right, parking brake is set. Right, parking brake is set. Ready for pushback. Manual pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Right, perfect. Right. Close the cargo door. Perfect, closed. Then idle. Idle position. Perfect. Idle. Nav. The lights on.
Okay, sir. The bypass pin is installed. All doors and hatches closed, and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft. Standing by for pushback.
Doesn't matter about the ATC on
set.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Parking brakes are released.
Released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
It will start in the sequence.
The toggle bit. Turn on the fuel. Let's pull the engine starters. Reach. Perfect. Turn the pumps on. Fuel connected. Pulling aircraft.
Dubai ground Emirates 53 to heavy
pull,
pushback. Emirates 53 to heavy pushback. Request accepted.
Bang, bang. Okay, we are just by a taxi a bit. Right, we're having pushback. Both engines start. Pushback. Is that plane going around? Oh, I would just love to see it. A lovely go. Right. Almost in line with the center line. Don't know why they have the same voice for ATC and for... Shut up, I'm not interested. Okay, we are just taxiing. One minute to wait to end pushback. More. We can switch the APU off. We don't need it. Off, off. Let's just wait. Let's just chill, guys. Just wait for us to just finish pushback. We're almost finished. Hold. Stop.
Okay, pushback completed. Please set your parking brake.
Oop. Parking brake is set.
Parking brake set.
Parking brake set. Lowering aircraft.
Ground. Startup is complete. You may disconnect.
Roger. Good engine start. Clear to disconnect. See you at the side. Have a good flight.
Holding position, waiting for the visual. Thank you and goodbye.
Parking brake is off. Gathering speed. Sorry, I've been quiet for a while. Don't worry, I'm still here. I haven't gone to the bathroom or something. Don't worry, I'm still here. I'll just ignore that and the MD-11, the stupid AI who just... Oh, we'll pull the parking brake. Waiting for the this plane to just do something. Okay, that's good. Releasing parking brake. I don't need that much power. Flaps 10. More power. Best to keep on the center line. Right, turn. Not so much as an issue. We're by the horde. Okay, we're going along. Here we are. Why is there no power? I want power. UPS 2613 holding short of runway 30 Romeo requesting takeoff. No, it's not wrong. It's right. Three. UPS 2613 departing straight out from runway 30 right. Departing straight out. UPS 2613 departing straight out. Full power. On. Keep align with the center line. 80. 100 knots. Rotate. V1, rotate. Gear up. Getting rid of flaps. That's all for me, everyone. Bye.